Hrithik Roshan calls Kangana Ranaut a bully with whom he has learned to deal with patiently. Hrithik Roshan and Kangana Ranaut's long war continues till today, and the last time they had an argument over their respective films clashing at the box office. At the time, Hrithik chose to take a step back and reschedule the release of his film Super 30, which too was questioned by Kangana. During an interview with a leading publication, Hrithik was questioned about how he manages to stay calm despite the constant provocation from the opposite side. Replying to this, he said, "I have come to realize that bullies have to be treated with a certain amount of patience and not be engaged with. It is upon civil society and those who claim to be just and fair to see and observe if there is harassment. Also, being who I am, if I choose to confront as per laws, I become the aggressor. If I withdraw from a film clash that I know has been pre-designed, then I become a weakling penning a sob story. I have learned to not get affected by either. Although, to be honest, my only grouse is with those supposedly enlightened people who praise and often cheer this behavior in the name of new and refreshing audacity without any desire to be rational or truthful. They are the enablers who have allowed the circus to continue for 6 years. There is no legal case that I directly have with the lady, and the reason I cannot have one is because apparently a guy cannot be stalked in India."